I could say you're a threat to the Empire.
Thanks, but I'm smart enough to get myself out of trouble.
Like everyone else.
Whoa, kid, let's just relax.
Had him in my cell, then he escaped.
What exactly is this place?
It's how the people here survive. You want water, farm it from the atmosphere.
Huh. Haas! You here? I just want to talk. Go put on a show next. Hey, hold this open. Nix, hold this for me, okay? What'd you find? There. Power's back. Hey, ND. No Haas. Just a dead bounty hunter and a transponder.
If it still works, it'll be tracking Haas.
Easy one. Let's see if this transponder actually works. Normal endgame for people like Haas? Hiding on some desolate rock, stealing from small towns to survive?
If you have a death mark or two, which Haas most certainly does, you either die or disappear.
So his plan was just to stay here forever?
Perhaps. It seems he did not have enough credits to disappear comfortably.
Yeah, I guess he's desperate. That could be good for us, though. We're being watched.
Thank you.
trouble. Just looking for someone. Okay. I wish I knew what that meant.
Thinks you're here for me. Only reason they let you pass.
If you're Haas, then I am. Jalen Brack said you'd be good for a job, but it seems like you're busy.
No. If it's Jalen, I'm in. And I'm the best there is. All right, okay. Some bandits took these Tuscans' crate Dragon Pearl. They think I'm a good hostage, but I'm not, because... And then those guys kicked me out. So, you go get that pearl back, and I'll be free for your job. Yeah?
Where is it?
A cave. One with bantha bones outside. It's crawling with those scum skuggers.
Best there is, right?
You know it, partner. Keep your comlink open. Not bad. Still in one piece. Andy 5, I might die in a cave.
Okay.
Don't you want to know why?
Because Haas is in the cave.
Yeah, close enough.
Looks fine, but stay close.
Got some trouble ahead.
still think something's off. I heard about this bandit. Robbed a stranger in the Dune Sea. Turned out to be a smuggler who thought no one would find him out there. He retired on that score.
Showtime mix.
Look at this weird little thing.
Had a plan to hit this village, but the Empire already cleaned it out.
Go on, get out of here!
Over here!
Stop! 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 You're dead! You hear me?
Hello? You getting the pearl?
Yes. What is it, anyway?
Oh, it's a stone. It's pretty. You gotta kill a crate dragon to get one, which is no easy task. They tend to be worth a lot of money, but I mean, I'm worth more.
You're used to people walking out on you, huh?
No. Just seeing if a rookie needs a hand. And, the Tuskens are weighing their options over here. What'd you say your name was again?
Kay. Vess. Just tell them I'm working on it.
You got it, Kay Vess. See you soon.
That must be it. No problem. Right next.
Something funny going on.
Something feels off.
Dragon Pearl. That's a first. Boss, tell your friends I got their pearl back.
Will do, partner. Hey, we'll meet you near the cave. Should be a back exit.
Something's up.
just a means to an end.
What is that thing?
What does this thing want?
So, you're actually alive.
Jalen sure knows how to pick him.
Here. We good?
She says I can go as long as you pay my tab.
Your tab?
Yeah, at the cantina.
Tell her I don't want you anymore.
Worth a shot. All right. Meet me at Docking Bay 94 in Mos Eisley. And we'll get off this rock.
You don't want to know what the job is?
You're paying, I'm in. Easy. See you there, kid.
Let's get out of here.
You know, Jay, it occurred to me the odds of someone like you getting into Sleepo's vault are 10,807 to 1. Why would you attempt that?
What do you think? No one was gonna make life easier for me and Nyx. Gotta take what you want.
And what is that?
Like Hawks.
Help!
Look,
we're being hit by pirates. They
the
came out of nowhere and we're outgunned.
Against people like
anybody,
us.
Please.
The only way to
we
survive
need
is to be willing to risk everything.
So your plan is to run forever?
No. I don't know. It's better than dying, all right?
I see.
Give those little feet a rest. Tatooine seems like a rough planet.
You won't see how rough until you get to the spaceport town of Mos Eisley. The pirates there would blast you dead just for looking at them.
They just need to get to know me.
Well, you can ask around the cantina. The bartender might be able to make an introduction.
Pirate gunslingers, huh? Maybe they could teach me a trick or two. You're huge and cute.
If there are rebels on Tatooine, at least they're as miserable as we are.
Find the fastest gunslinger in Mos Eisley.
Why? You looking for a fight?
Nope, just want to talk to the best.
Don't sit there, that booth is cursed.
Or never cut through a Bantha crossing. Spit after you see a mirage, or is bad luck. Throw sand over your shoulder before you sell water.